Well, hello everybody. I'm out here on my neighbor's. I don't know if it's a pond or a slough or what it is. I'm gonna try to do some bass fishing tonight and scout this place out for frogs. See if there's any bullfrogs out here that we can come hunt and eat some frog legs. I've never been on this one before, so we'll see what happens. Guys, hooked up with my first bass on my scum frog. That's the first one I've ever caught on that scum frog ever. I'm happy about that. Boy, there ain't much room on a kayak. There you go. Good little fish. Just put him back. Be gone. That was fun.
not the day.
Well, I know this isn't a very long video, but I only caught that one fish. I had another one on, it got off, and the carp were on top of the water. That was kind of neat to see. And frogs, I didn't find many frogs. I didn't see any frogs. I heard a couple of them, but I don't think it's worth the time going in there and trying to get any. So that's kind of a disappointment. I'll have to scout around and see where I can find some frogs. So thanks for watching. Hope you liked it. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Hit that subscription button, notification bell, all that good stuff. You know what to do. Thank you.